Do you mind telling that to the person who might give you the permission to stay here in the United States, and probably to President Trump? What would you tell them about your situation, and what is it that you need right now?
Basically, if I cut my treatments, the only thing I'm gonna get is death. The only way I can be alive is by staying in the United States, because in my country there's no treatment for the cystic fibrosis.
Can you tell them what's gonna happen to you if you go back to Honduras?
Well, if I go back to Honduras, I'm gonna die.